It's going to be a warm and windy day. Winds could gust as high as 40 to 50 miles per hour with temperatures in the mid-60s. Scattered showers with the chance for a few thunderstorms, mainly early in the day. That chance for rain will increase again tonight, turning to snow as temperatures drop to the low 30s. Rain and snow showers will be around on Friday, and then we're trending more mild heading into the start of the weekend.